Frontier, and this is a song about steam engines.
Erie Canal contain Robert Fulton's monster and a few crates of goods from 1820s Boston. Stomach, the rumbling sound of increasing pressure scares the hell out of a well-dressed yet mediocre captain, who feels the dawning of a sudden realization cue. The commodities in the undercarriage are worth a lot less than a rescue, and in an attempt to delay the inevitable end, the captain jumped ship and swam till his last breath. And he flowed with the current, and it took him to Rhode Island. City of Providence holds a lovely university and a few thousand kids from modern Ivy century. And in the cortex, the rumbling sound of increasing knowledge shakes the grounds of the small private college, which feels the dawning of a sudden realization cue. The price of admission worth a lot more than value, and in an attempt to make it through amends, they write it all off as a means to an end. And he floats with the current, and it took him to Providence. The city of Providence has an excellent bar scene. The city of Providence has some nice places to eat. And a victim of Robert Fulton's monster under their feet. Robert Fulton. I care.